Interested in auditioning while I was directing a play for the Melbourne Theatre Company. I remembered being excited at the prospect of being able to do it, and then I got the phone call telling me I had the part, and that was the day that Julia Gillard was knocked off her pedestal as Prime Minister of the country.
I was in England.